What's up, guys? Anyways, today is Winterfest Day One! We haven't done this in so long, so I was really nervous to pick up the camera. Yeah. I literally almost forgot it.
Yeah. But yeah. These
vlogs are iconic. If not for you, for us.
It's just for us.
We love watching them back, honestly. So it's Winterfest Day One. We haven't had Winterfest in like 2 years. 2 years?
2 years.
Since 2020.
2019. Oh, 2020.
It was right before, our last one was right before like the pandemic hit. So like, it's like a little overwhelming for us.
Yeah.
But we're here and we're excited.
We're excited.
And it's Friday. Today is March 3rd.
Yay.
March 4th. Betsy, we kind of have big roles this year. A little nervous, a little excited. But Betsy's going to be in the band tomorrow. We're so excited. We'll try to vlog as much as we can, but no promises. It'll either be...
You could see us in
Yeah. It'll either be Betsy or her. We just gotta look confident at this point.
Yeah. Yeah, we just gotta own up to it.
At us.
Okay, are
we okay? Is there by ourselves with people are staring at us? Okay, anyways, okay, we'll catch you guys. Let's go get some people. Let's go talk to some people. Let's be social. How do you feel about Winterfest?
Pretty nervous.
Why are you nervous?
I don't know. I think it's... I'm nervous.
Oh, okay. How are you excited for Winterfest? What are you most excited for?
It's good.
Oh, me too. Excited for Winterfest? Woo! Woo-hoo! What does yours say? Worship. You sing? You're like, no, I'm on the keys.
I'm in the bag.
Cute.
Solamente levanten sus manos en este momento.
Si podemos seguir cantando esa parte, can we sing that part again? Can we do it all together?
Podemos hacerlo una vez más todos juntos.
It is 2 Corinthians 3:18.
Por tanto, nos
I have more subscribers than you.
Todos.
His name, my camera jumps.
Quiero que escuches esto. Nosotros todos. ¿Quién dice ahí? ¿Who does it say that? Todos.
All of us.
Mirando a cara descubierta, transformados de gloria en gloria, en la misma imagen, como por el Espíritu del Señor. Ahora, estos dos versículos que acabo de leer hablan de espejos.
Now, these two verses that I just read, it talks about mirrors.
Entonces el espejo es bíblico.
So the mirror is biblical.
It is in fact 7:40 in the morning. We are already in our outfits and we're gonna head out to go get, I think, the hotel breakfast. We're gonna get like a quick snack, and then we're gonna head to the chapel. We woke up like at 6, and I did not finish. I did not vlog a lot yesterday because first day is always hard to vlog, but second day hopefully we can get in a lot of clips. But we have, it's the normal service where it's like the one, it's the morning service with the cry out, and then we have the lunch and then the afternoon service. So same thing. Okay, so
follow the camera.
Okay, right there. Okay, come on, girl, fix it. You don't want to position it like that. Okay, so this blue and white like dad shirt is from my mom's boutique,
Shop Elena's
boutique on Instagram.
Link is right there.
Go cop a top or something.
Link down below.
And then I just have this white undershirt underneath, which is from Aerie. And then jeans are Abercrombie, and shoes are New Balance 550s. Don't look at the socks.
Where are the socks from?
The socks are from Aerie. Anyways, that's the fit. Do you want to give us your fit?
Sure. My fit? Shirt from Elena's. Link down below. PacSun. Or Navy, because they have good jeans. And okay. Converse.
Okay. Alright. Mom, do you want to go with your OOTD?
Cute, beautiful sweater from Elena's Boutique.
Link down below.
And then jeans, comfortable jeans from Abercrombie.
Okay.
And the cutest tennis shoes, VEJA.
We don't know how to pronounce it, but that's what it is. All right, let's go.
De gobierno, pero también se dedicaba al tráfico de drogas. Creo que eso no es nuevo, ¿verdad? Eso pasa mucho todavía. Él conoció a su esposa en el trabajo y a los 2 meses se casaron. Eso fue así. Por lo menos yo esperé 6 meses para casarme. Está casado con otra mujer. Tan, 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 tan. ¿Qué pasa? Y él le dice, lo que pasa es que me estoy divorciando y no te quería perder.
To minister to one another and to minister on those that we have yet to bring to you, Lord Jesus. Lord, I pray that when we come back tonight for those that are still in question.
I totally forgot to vlog because I'm just the worst vlogger. But we're gonna try to get.
Comment down below if you want her to quit.
You want me to quit, Mom?
And I'll take over.
Quit
up. You too? We're gonna try to get people, like, when we're waiting to go in and, like, get their, like. We're gonna, like. how do you say it? Like. Just get them to talk, basically. We're gonna get some more people on the vlog, and we're excited. It's our last service, which is kind of sad. But we're excited.
Secrets, I promise I'll keep. Just stay inside my vehicle. I can drive wherever.
Feeling about Winterfest?
I'm home.
How are you feeling about day two? Day two, second service? I don't know.
I'm a little tired, but like, I'm ready.
Let's go. Are you guys excited for Winterfest day two?
Yes, I'm so excited.
What are you most excited for?
The worship.
Do you guys want to be in it? Yeah? All right, so how are you guys feeling today?
Good.
What did you guys eat for lunch?
Wings.
Wings, yeah. Wings? That's it. And what's your guys' name?
Abraham?
Abraham?
I bungee jumped.
What?
I bungee jumped.
Oh, you bungee jumped right now?
Yeah.
That's crazy. Like in the middle of a mall or something like that? You want to go skydiving with me? All right, bet. I want to go skydiving, but no one wants to go with me.
I'll go with you.
All right, bet.
So right now we're at Winterfest, right? It's March. You know, we're in Cali, so we don't really feel winter, but for the most part, we're at Winterfest. And in a few months, we got camp. Who's excited for camp? Who's excited for camp?
So first, we got the Yellow Tribe, and representing them is going to be Jessica.
Arizona, it's Ella! Please, Lord, the Orange Tribe!
from Long Beach, we have, for the Blue Tribe, Eli. Next, we have Josh, the photographer. Woo!
The way you guys worship, you guys.
Wait, I just got in the middle.
Yeah, that's right. Let's bring the house down tonight. Because God's presence is here.
Let me feel.